clinch escape, variation number three. My opponent has me in the clinch. I'm going to, with the rear hand, uppercut the elbow. As I uppercut the elbow, I'm going to swim around to the outside, clinching from the rear. One more time. Throw the uppercut to the elbow, driving the elbow up, swim out and around the armpit to the opponent's rear.